Nice. The police have just arrested Spider-Man down there. It took 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 blokes to arrest Spider-Man. Let's put him in that van. We don't know what he was doing. Probably drugs. New York Times Square, Spider-Man gets arrested. Having a go at Mickey and Minnie too.
And a minion too, eh?
Yeah, looks like they're going to arrest them as well. They probably don't have the appropriate licenses.
Okay. Be next.
These guys are trying to talk their way out of their mess. Highline here in New York City. It's an old disused railway line turning to a garden. Just over here is a parking lot. And they're all parked by hydraulic means somehow. I don't know how that works. So if you come back and you want your top car, what do? Have to take the ones out from the bottom first, I suppose. Spider-Man.
He's back.
Oh, yeah, okay. Spider-Man's back. They must have released him. Got arrested yesterday by 12 policemen. Apparently that's the crystal ball that drops at midnight in New Year's Eve. trees falling off everywhere. Central Park.
Well, so that's our dumps again, and we're sitting in the same spot where we saw Spider-Man get arrested and Mickey and Minnie get questioned by the police just down there. And it's not changed much, it's pretty amazing.